8 o'clock in the evening, and our holding room is now an empty shell, just leaving one contestant alone with her thoughts.
You're the last of the day.
Oh, I know.
You are the last of the day.
Dead last. My name is Shelby Jessel. I'm 18 years old from Avon Park, Florida, and I'm a waitress. When I was born, my seventh cranial nerve was undeveloped. So my whole life growing up as a kid, I wasn't able to, you know, smile correctly or use that side of my face, which is the right side.
You always like performing in front of people?
A little uncomfortable.
But it looks like you function fine.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
But that's been something that has been an insecurity, I guess.
Yeah, definitely. It's been hard. Mm-hmm. When it comes to chasing your dreams and going after what you want to do, you just kind of have to set that to the side and do it. I'm so nervous, but I'm trying to like calm down, and I just can't find a good way to calm down. And I don't know, just this whole thing is kind of intimidating to me, and I'm just kind of like, take it easy, you know?
Yo.
I'm your last one.
Hi, Shelby. Oh,
hey.
Hi.
Right, why are you here, darling?
I just graduated high school, and I really just wanted to do something out there, and I love singing. Everyone's persuaded me to do it, and so here I am.
Okay, and what are you gonna sing?
Turn Me On by Norah Jones.
All right, good luck, Shelby.
Okay. Like a flower waiting to bloom, like a light bulb in a darkened room, I'm just sitting here waiting for you to come on home and turn me on. My poor heart has been so dark since you've been gone. But, oh my God. Holy I am so sorry. Oh my God. Forgive me.
I love that. That was
the best part of the audition.
That was great.
I like her.
I'm so sorry.
You know what, Shelby? We can judge you on up to that.
I like you. But I wasn't blown away with your voice, no.
I actually kind of liked your voice. I thought the voice was cool.
Really?
And I actually liked that you were kind of afraid of us. We looked like we were kind of afraid of you.
Really?
And then you broke open the ice and we were like, yo, that's our girl right there.
What? Now we're friends.
I think you have a good potential. And you're 18, and you have a lot more growth to do. But I think you have something there inside.
Aww. Just got a good voice.
Yeah.
Simon?
With a small Y, yes.
I'm gonna say yes.
I'm gonna say yes.
Randy?
I'm gonna say with three big letters, yes. Welcome to Hollywood, yeah!